Stanford University.
We're experiencing very rare conditions in California right now. The calendar year of 2013 was the driest on record. We're observing these drought conditions in real time.
The ridiculously resilient ridge is this region of highly persistent high pressure over the northeastern Pacific Ocean that has been there more often than not over really this entire winter season so far and for the latter half of the previous winter. This graphic is depicting the broad region of unusually high pressure and geopotential heights over the northern Pacific Ocean that occurred during the calendar year 2013. You can see in this graphic how this region of persistent ridging in the Gulf of Alaska has redirected the storm track to the north. So the storms that would typically move in on the jet stream in the Pacific Ocean into California have been redirected into Alaska into British Columbia.
So the real question now is what's going to happen through the rest of the spring, because in California and more broadly in the western United States, we really rely on snowpack as a natural reservoir.
This region of persistent ridging has definitely weakened over the eastern Pacific. It's certainly not as prominent as it was in January and for much of the fall. And what that means is that there have been a couple of storm systems that have sort of made it through this resilient ridge and actually brought some precipitation to California. But it's important to keep in mind that across most of Northern California, the existing precipitation deficits as a result of this 13 or 14 month dry spell are so large that we would need essentially on the order of anywhere from 10 to 20 major storms, truly heavy precipitation events, to bring us back to where we should be. It could happen. We could receive a significant amount of precipitation between now and the end of March, but we would need to receive a lot more to improve the drought conditions in California.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.